And now, it's time to sit back and enjoy the Two True Freaks Internet Radio Broadcast.
Power Rangers.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
It's Morphin' Time.
For justice we fight, with Beast Morphin' Life.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ranger Chronicles. I am your host, Charlie Niemeyer, and today we are once again returning to the world of Beast Morphers to see how could they possibly follow up to the big Grid Connection Dino team-up. Well, we're going to find out today. In fact, we are going to find that out right now. So get your episode queued up, and we are going to start in 3, 2, 1, go!
Meanwhile, at the Riptide Gym...
Just relax, Nate. It's been 4 months. You could wait a few more minutes to see your parents.
You're right.
Oh, his parents are coming back. Cool.
Oh, there they are.
Oh, he's so excited. It's so cute.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, Nathan.
Dad, oh, I'm so happy to see you.
His father's got an accent.
Oh, I want you to meet Zoe.
It's so nice to finally meet you, Mr. and Mrs. Silva.
We've heard such nice things about you, Zoe.
And there's someone
interesting.
Else.
I can't believe you're finally here.
Mom, they're like,
Dad,
what?
This is Steel.
We've heard all about you.
Half human, half robot.
And entirely
very breezy day, so everyone's
I've been
stunned.
All about having a mom and dad, and I was wondering, Mom, can you please read me a bedtime story tonight? And Dad, can you please give me some money for ice cream?
That's sleep awesome. Or- eat ice cream, he's just kidding.
No, I wasn't kidding!
Oh, I think you're due back at the base for a systems check with Zoe. I'll meet up with you later, okay?
Okay. Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Love you a million.
See you later.
Love you a million. So cute. Hey, Ben and Betty!
Hey. It's great to see you again.
They took that little cart all the way over to the gym.
Hey, Ben. Betty.
Nate's been showing us pics from all your adventures. We'll take your luggage to the hotel.
How nice. Thank you.
You got it.
Come on, there's so much to catch up on. So, how was your
fight? Wow, this is weird. If they were at Grid Battle Force, this would make a lot more sense, but they're at the gym place. Well, I hope nothing breakable's in those things.
Next stop, Coral Harbor Hotel.
Uh-oh, I'm betting that has something to do with the episode.
I love Grid Battle Force.
Good to hear. You've always been so passionate about science, ever since you were a little boy.
We're doing fine, too. Spent most of our time in South America. Such wonderful people.
We've been told the work we're doing makes a real difference in their lives.
And finally, you're going to move back home to stay.
Well,
they're still
actually,
being dubbed.
No.
But in your email, you said you weren't going to move around anymore. I thought that meant you were moving home.
It's true that we're not moving around anymore, but we aren't moving back here. We have a new assignment overseas.
We have to leave again tomorrow.
Tomorrow? But you just got here. You're going to leave me again.
Nathan, being away from you is the toughest thing we've ever done.
Not a day goes by where we don't wonder if we made a huge mistake.
What we've been doing is really important.
More important than being with me?
Honey.
Oh.
Being with you is important, which is why we changed assignments. We're moving to Costa Rica for 2 whole years.
And we want you to come with us.
You're asking me to come with you?
Yes.
Hey, that's
well,
cool.
Of course I want to. That's
except
all I've
ever wanted. A ranger now. Wait.
But. It's complicated.
Think about it, Nate.
Hey,
oh,
watch it.
Maybe it won't because there's more luggage. Oh, boy. Oh.
Hold this luggage for Mr. and Mrs. Silva.
Oh, what luggage?
We gotta find their bags! Go!
Oh boy. Well, that'll keep him busy for the episode. To come and live with
them. Affirmative. Overseas. Just for a couple of years.
Meaning you'd have to leave Grid Battle Force?
Which is impossible, right? I just have to tell them there's no way I can do this. I have way too much to do here.
Not to mention you're a Power Ranger.
I need regular maintenance, so I have to stay. But you? You can't pass up this chance, Nate.
Steel's right.
Who will they give the Power Ranger
to?
Since
the day I met you, all you've ever wanted was to be with your parents.
Yeah, but what about the team?
I'm sure we can find a way to survive without you. Heck, you already developed such terrific weapons.
That's true. And it's just a matter of time before we destroy Evox.
You'd have to show us a few of the standard procedures around here. Kind of hand over the reins.
Wonder when or if Zoe and Devin will ever get the cool shirts with their little scrambled tile initial on.
I can take charge of the weapons.
And I can maintain the Zords.
I could collect DNA samples.
And Megan could take over the lab. I'll help her.
Really?
Look at that, they're trying to help him. I love it.
You need to do this.
Okay, then. I need to organize everything. I should go over the schedules and update all the firewalls.
All right, Nate. Sounds like a plan.
Poor Zoe,
though. Don't you worry, Zoe. Everything will be just fine.
Hold the scanner close enough to sample the DNA, but not too close.
Okay.
Now save the species ID number.
283.
Nice job, Steel.
Beetle DNA, flower DNA, we're quite a team.
It'll be great to go with my parents, but truth is, I'm really gonna miss you.
Me too. But Zoe told me she has a brother who goes to college in another city, and they're still super close. If it works for them, it can work for us too.
Uh-oh. Well, that's just random and out of nowhere.
Hey team, I need backup at our location stat.
You're mine!
Why? What? Boy, I hope they explain this. So we don't actually think Nate's leaving, right? This out from last episode. They're not using their regular morphers, they're just using morphers as though
I can do this all day.
They have the regular ranger morphers. Did they forget? Oh, Sentai footage. Oh, you know, I never noticed that her forehead says escape on it.
Let's do this. Together!
Come and get me!
Escape, of course, being the name of the character in the Sentai. Where's Ravi?
Ravi, hurry up! Beast next visor, please!
Why are they having so much trouble with her? American footage.
I see you've been harnessing more beast power. I'll take these.
No! Stop her! That was my DNA scanner.
What would she want with that?
Guys, Ravi, what's going on? Sorry I'm late.
I was doing some maintenance on the wheel resort and I kind of got stuck under the engine.
Ouch.
That's hard work.
Tell me about it. Come on, let's get back so we can replace that scanner.
Right. He got stuck. Okay.
Okay, I think the circuit board on this new DNA scanner is done. But, maybe you should check my work.
This is amazing. I found some news stories on my parents. It talks about all the amazing
projects. Way to focus, Nate.
People put out a call for a helping hand. They zoom in, make their lives better, and whoosh, they're off to answer another call.
Sounds kind of like they're Power Rangers, too.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Zoe. Leaving the team is hard enough, but what about us?
Honestly, I'll miss you. But you're worth waiting for.
Ooh.
Besides, we can video chat every night.
I used to think I was the luckiest guy in the world. Now I know I am.
Aw, shucks.
Need a hand with that?
Not even a hug or anything?
I think I'm just about finished.
There's the world traveler. You ready to go?
Sort of. I'm just waiting for my luggage.
The Beast Boss wanted to say goodbye.
Safe travels, Nate.
We'll miss you.
Bye, guys.
See ya, buddy.
We've got to get moving to the airport.
Okay. Did you guys bring my luggage?
Your luggage. I'm so glad you asked. Finding your bags is easy peasy. Except for yours. Yours took hours to find.
But it gave us a great idea. For a new invention we call homing luggage.
With one simple push of a button,
no matter where your bags are, they'll immediately zoom right to you.
Hey, I like how his luggage has gold accents on it. That could have been really embarrassing.
We can help you repack.
We gotta get going.
Yeah.
Aw, Nate. He's so happy.
Part beetle, part robot. I'm Clawjaw!
The DNA fusion works.
This contains DNA that the Rangers were gonna use against us.
And for our next step,
that's gonna be a flower, right?
Combine this DNA with Roxy to make her even more powerful.
What kind of DNA is it?
I'm about to find out. Maybe a wasp? Or even a scorpion? Go ahead, Scrozzle.
Or a flower.
Make me awesome.
You're a lot braver than I am.
Well, she's a robot, so that's allowed.
Happening.
It looks kind of cool.
Feel my new power. Yes, the Rangers don't stand a chance now.
Oh, really?
Ugh.
You're a flower. What are you gonna do? Prick them?
I'll show you what I can do.
Save it for my enemies, Roxy. I want to see them destroyed.
I'll make sure of it, Master. Keep up, Clawtron.
So now the taxi's a minivan.
Costa Rica, here we come.
Yep. Here we come.
Hey, Zoe. Are you sure that's right?
The schematic said red to black. So...
That didn't look too good. Oh, what about the transport case?
Yeah. Just a short circuit. System seems fine.
Guys, a Robotron has been spotted in Sector Uniform 1-6.
Roger that.
Let's go.
Uniform? They ain't gonna be able to morph.
Today's not your lucky day.
I don't need luck because I have backup.
that overgrown bouquet?
Robo Roxy. That's Robo Roxy.
Yep, and I'm all amped up by the power of plant DNA.
Hey, Nate and I collected that DNA.
We have a little extra power of our own. It's morphin' time.
Hey.
And morphers aren't transporting.
Oh, that's gonna suck.
It's morphin' time.
Huh? And morphers aren't transporting.
The transport system is down. The Rangers can't teleport any weapons or even more.
Rangers, come in, Rangers. Huh. Rangers!
The transport system is malfunctioned. It's completely offline.
It must have been the short circuit when I was working with the new DNA scanner.
What? But we need our morphers.
Stay calm.
Uh-oh, Nate's got to save the day.
Are you ready to go, Nate?
There's something important I need to take care of. It won't take long.
Well, okay.
I'll be back in time for the flight, I promise. Cruz, I need you to pick me up, fast.
Cruz? Nate's gonna ride Cruz, sweet! You know, give him credit.
What's the matter, Rangers?
They're still trying
Not
to fight
so
them.
Not so mighty without your morphers, I see.
This is the last of it.
Okay.
Now come on, Cruz. I need another ride.
No problem.
Oh, Rangers, my power has blossomed.
No, oh, Rangers, that's a different show.
Destroy you.
That's actually him riding the bike, I thought.
What are you doing here?
Looked like him.
The transport system was down, so we brought everything you need.
Oh, thanks. Golden boy.
Looks like it's one last fight for me. Cruz, stay with the weapons just in case we need some.
Roger that.
Thanks, Cruz. Now, we've got work to do.
Swarper time!
Activate beast power! Ha!
Ah, I didn't look close enough to see how Steel and Nate morphed. Dang it.
Giga drone detective in your sector.
Leave it to me.
Steel's on it, Commander. Right, let's nip this in the bud.
In position. Rapid blast.
You ever notice how the Giga drones showing up doesn't seem to have any relation to the rest of the episode other than to keep one or two of the Rangers busy to match footage?
Watch this! Cruz, my Beastex visor!
Catch!
Got it. Visor linked. Activate Beastex mode! Beastex cheetah charge!
Oh, and suddenly we switched to Sentai footage. Nice.
Striker Beast
Flash. Oh. He rode a tiger. That's new.
Hey, team. I could use a hand.
We're on our way, Steel.
Scarab mode.
Striker Sword Battle mode.
Where did Roxy go? What blast?
Finish it. Becker runway engaged.
Jet sword collider crash.
It sounds like you said jet sword.
Virus eliminated.
Nice. Now let's go help the others.
Oh, I guess the other two are still fighting Roxy? Yep.
You just don't know when to give up, robot.
Oh, something wrong, lover boy. What? Huh? Afraid of a little flower power?
Huh? Look. The fun's over, Roxy. Time to finish her off. Ultra Cannon Blast! Beast Blast!
Okay, I'm noticing Roxy's footage is all American.
Roxy's looking a little wilted now. Let's finish this.
This isn't the end, Rangers.
No! Nate, Roxy used the DNA we could.
Wonder if she's an American only suit.
We have a scanner now, which means they could do this again.
Not your worry anymore, Nate. You got it covered. No problem.
Right. You didn't really need to bring us the weapons. We could have just fought with our
sticks.
Oh, are Rocks. We kidding? We don't know what we're doing in your lab. We already broke the transport system.
He's right. If you hadn't come, well, I hate to think what Roxy might have done.
Nate, please don't leave us.
Guys, I... Oh, no. Our flight. I've got to go.
I'll drive.
You know, despite it all, they're still trying to rush him to the airport, so that's kind of cool.
Nate, our flight's about to leave.
But what are you doing outside of the airport?
Dad, I love you so much, and I really want to go with you. Honestly, I do. But I just can't.
Why? What is it, honey?
Grit Battle Force needs me to help protect the city from Evox. A lot of people are counting on me.
Totally understand. Life's full of tough choices, son.
Like the choice you make every time you have to leave me.
Now, technically, maybe he could fly out.
But now I understand.
Sometime in the next 2 years, right?
You left me to go and help the world. The same way I have to stay now. To help keep the city safe. I should never have been mad at you. Can you forgive me?
There's nothing to forgive. We're so proud of you.
But isn't it all his luggage on the plane, though?
We'll see you at Christmas, then. You and Steel both.
Oh, I hope we see Santa.
Bye,
again?
Boys. We couldn't love you more.
I love you, Mom.
Oh, wow.
Do they know
Our
he's a ranger?
Awesome.
See ya, everybody.
Or better yet, that they're both rangers?
Bye. I love
God,
you.
This guy go through security and everything.
In the meantime, we have an amazing ranger family right here.
We are amazing. Especially me.
But what happened to Roxy? Is she still going to be a flower robot next time we see her? This is very confusing. I feel like something... Some ball got dropped on this. Maybe it's a unofficial two-parter. So I guess we'll find out next time. All right, well, that's going to do it for this one. So I hope you all have a great week. Have a great rest of your weekend. Make sure you get out there and vote if you're in the U.S. because it's voting season. So get out there, exercise your right to vote, and I will see you Monday with another episode of Ranger Chronicles. See you then. Thank you for listening to Ranger Chronicles. Feedback for the show can be sent to prchronicles@gmail.com, or feel free to leave a comment on the show's posting at powerrangerchronicles.com. Ranger Chronicles is now on Patreon. If you'd like to support the show, please visit patreon.com/rangerchronicles for more information. All images and music heard on the show are copyright the respective copyright holders and are used for entertainment purposes only. No infringement is intended. This show is dedicated to everyone, both in front of the camera and behind the scenes, who have worked to bring us Power Rangers since 1993. Ranger Chronicles is a proud member of the Two True Freaks Internet Radio Network. Please be sure to stop by 2TrueFreaks.com to check out more great shows. Thank you, and may the power protect you.